So I'm actually using my pickaxe right now. So every time I actually aim, I can actually swing my pickaxe by just tapping this button, this little trigger up here. And the trigger allows me to actually use the actual normal shoot button, which is right over here, just simply because it's actually connected to the full screen. This does work with guns too, which is like super, super awesome. So if you guys are, of course, in a gunfight, maybe you guys are, I don't know, in a close quarter combat, of course, instead of you actually shooting your gun, like pressing the trigger button, you can actually use this trigger up on top here. So instead of me actually like tapping the screen, I can go ahead and use the trigger to actually shoot my pistol or any gun too, even the crossbow, of course, where I can just aim down my crossbow sight and then still do the same thing too. So that's really cool, guys. Like, seriously, it's really, really game-changing, especially if you guys want to have a huge advantage. I know one of the biggest complaints, of course, on mobile Fortnite is, of course, the controls, but of course, with you guys actually having this little trigger as a little accessory to help you guys use the controllers, it's so, so, so much easier, guys. Like, it's 100% easier for you to go ahead and play Fortnite Mobile now using this mobile trigger. So it works really great with Fortnite Mobile, and not only does it work well with actually shooting, but of course building too. It allows you to actually build much faster now too, which is really, really awesome. Of course, a lot of you guys are like really still used to, I guess, the controls too with building, but now with this trigger, all you have to do, of course, if you want to go ahead and build, is, I mean, you pick your material, pick whatever side you guys want to, and then same exact thing, guys. All I have to do is press this little trigger right here, and then it actually gets built. So awesome, super, super simple, a lot easier to actually use than like going ahead and trying to build yourself too. Even though some of you guys still might prefer like building like this, when you guys are in combat, maybe some guys like pushing you or something like that, it's so much easier because I can actually go ahead and jump around. You can crouch, you can still crouch and shoot, you can jump and shoot, which is really cool, which we've never really had before. And you can even like turn, jump and shoot too, which is something like super, super, super awesome, a huge, huge advantage for anyone that is playing Fortnite Mobile. And maybe you guys are not right-handed, like I'm still used to having my right trigger, maybe you guys are left-handed. We can actually use the actual claw, or the claw, the mobile claw actually comes with another trigger too. So you can actually put this one on this side of the phone and it works the exact same way. But for Fortnite Mobile, I only like to have one, just simply because, I mean, it works essentially the same. When you play PUBG Mobile, it works a little bit differently because you can actually map out your actual controls. All right then, so you guys can see on PUBG, I switched over my game to PUBG Mobile now. And what I actually ended up doing was I changed the controls, so I actually mapped out the controls. So I have aim on my left trigger here. So whenever I press my left trigger, I actually can aim down my sight just like this. And then of course, the same thing is on my right trigger. I can go ahead and start shooting. So I can go ahead and aim down my sight and then start shooting here. So that's really, really cool, guys. Like, I'm literally just using my trigger for PUBG Mobile. Obviously, a lot of you guys have a lot of complaints that you guys cannot use controllers quite yet on PUBG Mobile. But now, of course, with this, you guys can aim a lot quicker. You can go ahead and if you see your enemy, you can start shooting and you can do a lot more things. You can actually aim and shoot too. So that's really, really awesome, guys. Like, honestly, if you guys are not, I guess, like using this, I mean, you're at a huge disadvantage. A lot of people have already switched over to the mobile claw right now. So I highly recommend, if you guys do not have anything like this before, I mean, you guys can go ahead and pick this thing up. Like, how cool is this? I can actually aim down my sight, pressing this trigger right here, and actually can shoot using this trigger right here. It's like I'm almost using or playing this game on my Xbox or my PlayStation, but I'm on my mobile phone now. So how cool is that, guys? Like, personally, I think this is really, really awesome. They can actually go ahead and use it like this.